I'm trying, guys. I'm really trying. I'm not good at it. So how do I use it? Hang on. It doesn't tell me how to use it, it just says I have it. That'd be kind of cool to have. So I'm just gonna grab that. While I'm here. Oh, no. So I don't really use it that much. Mean to do that. I keep forgetting that this is not Dark Souls, and I keep trying to do the stupid stab attack with right trigger. I'm gonna check this out real quick. actually, while I'm here. What can I get? So I can get that, that. So when I get to 3, I can get this. What does it mean, not available 3? This one... Maybe I have to unlock both skills to have unlocked it? I don't know. Wait, what was that? What is this? Nightjar Slash. Acquires the combat art Nightjar Slash, a spinning leap attack that can quickly close or create distance from foes. Technique from the Nightjar clan, the shinobi who serve Ashina. Nightjar use the weight of their massive shuriken to add force to the blow. The shinobi prosthetic is made of heavy steel and can be used in similar capacity. Cool. Ow. Just really hope I could slow my fall. So I'm not done back here yet. I'm gonna see if he'll turn around. Doesn't look like he'll be turning around. But I could also just sneak behind him. Bulging coin purse. Alright. Ladies and gents, if you want a method for killing those guys, all you have to do is stealth kill the first one when he turns around, and then sneak around this guy. That is all you have to do. Easy peasy. Okay, let's try this again. That didn't work. That didn't work! Oh. God dang it! It's such a hard move to pull off. I don't... Son of a gun. I can't do it. I can't. And I can't pass him. I have to kill him. I pressed, god dang it. How do I can't do it. The timing is It's so hard. It's so hard. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't. The timing of that, of the... I slowed my fall way more than that. Seriously, it's a very hard move to pull off. Also, I'm pretty sure I have been doing that counter. I forgot what it's called already. But it's not like, it's not doing the animation that it says it will do. Because it says it'll like, I'll stomp down on their freaking sword. And I have not been doing that. That hurt? Are you kidding me? Ow, fudge! Dead. I am not. Okay, I'm gonna call it right there because I know after that I'm stressed the frick out. Oh man. Okay. We're gonna rest. Oh my god, we're gonna rest. Alright, so. Be even stealthier. Okay, Shadow Rush. Unleash a long-range, powerful thrust, then use the impaled opponent as a platform to vault into the skies. Holy crap. That's boosted. Okay, so apparently I have to have both. In order to get one, I have to get both. Okay. Got it. Still don't know how to cure dragon rot, but we're getting there. But, yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys thought and share these videos with a friend. Make sure you hit that bell so you get notified every single time I upload something. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!